Winning national award would be the best, feels Hrithik. As he marched onto the stage to collect the Actor of the Millennium Award, given by a socio-cultural society in Delhi on Sunday for his role in Koi Mil Gaya, Hrithik Roshan said a national award would be the ideal icing on the cake.
You know, I can't, I don't sit in hope for awards or wanting to push for an award. I don't know how that could make getting an award possible. So I don't do that. But if I do get the national award, it would be nice, of course.
Hrithik has so far been awarded the Best Actor Award by Sansui, Screen, Zee and Filmfare. From being written off by critics to this great turnaround, Hrithik is happy his hard work has finally paid off.
How would I feel? I'm feeling happy. It's all made sense. I remember the days that I spent in anxiety and nervousness when I used to be walking to give my shot for Koi Mil Gaya. And I used to hope that all that struggle, all the hard work would somehow make sense. Today it's made sense.
However, with expectations again reaching the crest, just the way they did after Kaho Na Pyar Hai, a lot would depend on how his next film Lakshya fares at the box office. Himanshu Singhal, ANI. Enjoy.